Subscribe to Asianet Newsable's YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from us.
The Kerala High Court has rapped Cardinal Mar George Alencherry, the counsel of Syro-Malabar Catholic Church, for telling the court that for him the appellate authority is the Pope and not the judiciary. The Cardinal's counsel made the statement in court when a petitioner sought a probe into the land deal, which came under severe attack from the churchgoers and also from a section of priests, accusing the Cardinal of fraud and causing a major loss to the church. Taking a strong view of the Cardinal's contention, the court told him that it will investigate if there was a breach of trust in the land deal. It is strange to hear a religious leader telling a court of law that the law of the land is not applicable to him. It is even more ridiculous to claim that he is only answerable to the Pope who sits in the Vatican. It's not like Pope Francis will investigate this land deal all the way from Rome. In recent years, there have been several land deals involving Kerala churches which have been suspicious. The value is shown very low in records, while the property's real value is often twice or thrice as much. But the believers and other priests rarely question the cardinal or bishops who get away with it. Here's hoping this development acts as a catalyst for change and more such frauds carried out under the cover of religion are exposed.